Over 100 Great Danes and their owners spent the day in Keller for the 7th annual DaneFest. The event's hosted by the Great Dane Rescue of North Texas. The group helps abused and abandoned Great Danes with medical needs and then finds them good homes. The proceeds from DaneFest helps pay vet bills for the nonprofit organization.